हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 13, दैट इज सरफेस एरिया एंड वॉल्यूम। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी विल स्टडी अबाउट वॉल्यूम ऑफ सिलेंडर। सो इन एक्सरसाइज 13.6, सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 वी हैव द सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ द बेस ऑफ सिलेंड्रिकल वेसल इज 132 सेंटीमीटर एंड इट्स हाइट इज 25 सेंटीमीटर। सो हाउ मेनी लीटर्स ऑफ वाटर इट कैन होल्ड वेयर 1000 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब इक्वल्स टू 1 लीटर। सो हेयर इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी हैव गिवन सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ बेस। सो अ सिलेंड्रिकल वेसल एंड इट्स सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ बेस इज 132 सेंटीमीटर एंड हाइट इज 25 सेंटीमीटर। सो सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ बेस मीन्स दिस सर्कमफेरेंस इज ऑफ सर्क्यूलर। सो फॉर्मूला फॉर सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ सर्कल इट विल बी 2πr। सो 2πr इक्वल्स टू 132 सेंटीमीटर। सो फ्रॉम दिस वी कैन फाइंड रेडियस। सो पुटिंग वैल्यू ऑफ पाई 2 × 22/7 × r इक्वल टू 132। सो वैल्यू ऑफ r विल बी गिवन बाय 132 इंटू दिस 7 विल मल्टीप्लाई विद 132। सो 132 इंटू 7 अपॉन 2 × 22। सो बाय सॉल्विंग रेडियस विल बी इक्वल टू 21 सेंटीमीटर। नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड इट्स कैपेसिटी। सो कैपेसिटी मीन्स वॉल्यूम। वॉल्यूम ऑफ सिलेंडर इज गिवन बाय फॉर्मूला 2πr² h। सो πr² h, पुटिंग वैल्यू ऑफ पाई 22/7 इंटू रेडियस इज 21 सेंटीमीटर। सो r² विल बी 21 × 21 एंड हाइट इज 25। सो इंटू 25, सो नाउ वी आर फाइंडिंग वॉल्यूम। सो इट विल बी सेंटीमीटर क्यूब। नाउ सॉल्विंग इट, दिस 21 विल कैंसिल बाय दिस 7 थ्री टाइम। 22 × 3 विल बी 66 इंटू 21 × 25। Now by multiplying it will be 34,650 centimeter cube. Now we have to convert this into liter. So for converting it into liter we will divide it by 1000. So dividing it by 1000 it will be 34.65 liter. So 34.65 liter will be its capacity. So in this way we can do this question. Now after this see next question. So after this see question number 2. In question number 2 we have the inner diameter of cylindrical wooden pipe is 24 cm and its outer diameter is 28 cm. The length of the pipe is 35 cm. So find the mass of pipe. If 1 cm cube of the wood has a mass of 0.6 gram. So here we have to find the mass of pipe, and we have also given that if 1 cm cube of wood is of mass 0.6 gram. So according to this question, first of all we have given its inner diameter. So it is a pipe that is cylindrical. So in this cylindrical pipe we have given inner diameter 24 centimeter. So inner radius we can take small r, that is 24/12 cm. Now we have given outer diameter 28 centimeter. So we can find outer radius by using capital R. So it will be 28/2, that is 14 centimeter, and height also we have given 35 centimeter. So first of all we will find volume of pipe or volume of wood which is used in this pipe. So here it will be given by outer volume minus inner volume. So outer volume will be given by pi capital R square minus pi small r square h. So here we can take pi h common, so it will be capital R square minus small r square. Now putting the value on place of pi, 22/7 into h, that we have given 35 centimeter, and into capital R, that is outer radius is 14, so 14 square, and inner radius is small r, that is 12, so 12 square. Now solving it, so 35 will cancel by 5, by 7, by 5 times. So 22 × 5 will be 110 into 14 square will be 196 minus 12 square is 144. Now 110 into 196 minus 144 will be 52. So 110 into 52, it will be 5720 centimeter cube. So this is the volume. Now we have to find mass of the pipe, and it is given that if 1 centimeter cube is of the cost 0.5 gram. So here we have to find its mass. So it will be 5720 will multiply by 0.6 gram. So it will be 3432 gram Now we can convert it into kilogram, so dividing by 1000, so its mass will be 3.432 kg. So 3.432 kg, this will be the answer. So in this way we can do this question. Now after this, see next question. So after this, see question number 5. In question number 5 we have, it cost rupees 2200 to paint the inner curved surface of a cylindrical vessel 10 meter deep. If the cost of painting is at the rate of rupees 20 per meter square, then here we have to find three things. First, we have to find inner curved surface area of vessel. Second, we have to find its radius. And in third, we have to find capacity of the vessel. So according to question, we have given a cylindrical vessel and the cost of paint the inner curved surface area of cylindrical vessel is rupees 2200. This is the total cost which is required to paint its curved surface. Now cost of painting per meter square, it is the cost of painting per meter square, that is rupees 20, and height we have given 10 meter. So height is 10 meter. So in first case we have to find inner curved surface area of vessel, so it will be given by total cost upon cost per meter square. So total cost is rupees 2200 and cost per meter square is rupees 20. So we will divide 2200 by 20, so it will be 110 meter square. So it will be the curved surface area, that is 110 meter square. Now after this, in second part we have to find radius of the base. So in for finding radius, as we know that inner curved surface area is given by 2πrh, so 2πrh is equals to 110. Now putting value 2 into on place of pi, 22 upon 7 into r into h, h is 10 meter, so it will be equals to 110. Now solving it, so value of r will be given by in cross multiplication, 110 will multiply by 7 upon 2 into 22 into 10. So by solving it will be equals to 7 upon 4, so by dividing 7 by 4 it will be 1.75 meter. So we can say that radius is 1.75 meter. Now in third case we have to find its capacity. So capacity of the vessel means volume of the cylinder. Volume of cylinder is 2πrh. Now putting value 22 upon 7 into radius is 7 upon 4, so 7 upon 4 into 7 upon 4 into h, h is 10. Now putting value and solving it, so by solving it will be equals to 11 into 7 into 5 upon 4, then 11 into 7 will be 77, 77 into 5 upon 4, so it will be 96.25 meter cube, and meter cube is also equal to kiloliter, so we can also say that 96.25 kiloliter. So its capacity will be 96.25 kiloliter. So in this way we can do this question. Now after this, see next question. So after this, see question number 6. In question number 6 we have given, the capacity of a closed cylindrical vessel of height 1 meter is 15.4 liter. How many square meters of metal sheet would be needed to make it? So in this question we have given a cylinder or a cylindrical vessel and its height is 1 meter and volume is given 15.4 liter. So when we convert this 15.4 liter into meter, so we will divide it by 1000. So when we remove this point, 10 will also come. So we can say 154 upon 10,000 meter cube. So this will be its volume. Now formula for its volume, pi r square h, that is equal to 154 upon 10,000. Now finding value of r, so first of all we will find its radius. So 22 upon 7 into r square and height is 1, so into 1 equal to 154 upon 10,000. Now r square will be equals to 154 in cross multiply, 7 will multiply by 154 and 10,000 will multiply by 22. Now by solving, r square will be 49 upon 10,000. So it will be under root 49 upon 10,000. So here we can say r equals to under root 7 upon 7 into upon 100 into 100. So pair of 7 and 100 will form, so radius will be equals to 7 upon 100, that means 0.07 meter. So radius is 0.07 meter. Now here we have to find total number of total sheet required to make this cylinder. So this cylinder is closed, सो टोटल शीट विल बी रिक्वायर्ड, इट्स विल बी इक्वल टू इट्स टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सिलेंडर. सो वी विल फाइंड इट्स टोटल सरफेस एरिया. सो टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सिलेंडर इज गिवन बाय फॉर्मूला 2 पाई आर इन ब्रैकेट आर प्लस एच. नाउ पुटिंग वैल्यू 2 इंटू 22 अपॉन 7 इंटू रेडियस इज 0.07. सो पुटिंग 0.07 इन ब्रैकेट रेडियस इज 0.07 प्लस एच, एच इज 1 सो प्लस 1. नाउ सॉल्विंग इट दिस 0.07 विल कैंसल बाय 7 0.01 टाइम. नाउ 2 इंटू 22 विल बी 44 इंटू 0.01 इंटू 0.07 प्लस 1 विल बी 1.07. सो बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग ऑल दिस इट विल बी इक्वल टू 0.4708 मीटर स्क्वायर. सो टोटल शीट रिक्वायर्ड फॉर मेकिंग दिस सिलेंडर विल बी इक्वल टू 0.4708 मीटर स्क्वायर. सो इन दिस वे यू कैन डू दिस क्वेश्चन. नाउ आफ्टर दिस सी नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. सो आफ्टर दिस सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 वी हैव गिवन अ पेशेंट इन अ हॉस्पिटल इज गिवन सूप डेली इन अ सिलिंड्रिकल बाउल ऑफ डायामीटर 7 सेंटीमीटर. इफ बाउल इज फिल्ड विद सूप ऑफ टू अ हाइट ऑफ 4 सेंटीमीटर हाउ मच सूप द हॉस्पिटल हैज टू प्रिपेयर डेली टू सर्व 250 patient. So here we have given that in a hospital patients are given a soup in a cylindrical bowl, and here we have given diameter of bowl of 7 centimeter and radius. So radius of bowl will be 7 upon 2 centimeter, and soup is given up to the height of 4 centimeter. So here we will take radius as 4 centimeter. Now soup required for one patient will be equal to volume of cylinder. So it is the soup required for one patient will be volume of cylinder, that is equals to 2 pi r square h. So pi r square h. Now here putting value 22 upon 7 into radius. Radius is 7 upon 2. So into 7 upon 2 into 7 upon 2 into height h, that is 4 centimeter. Now solving it, so it will be cancelled by 7. This 2 will cancel this 22 by 11 time, and this 2 cancel this 4 by 2 times. So it will be 11 into 7 into 2, 77 into 2 will be 154 centimeter cube. This is the volume required for one patient. Now soup required for 250 patient, as the hospital has to provide soup for 250 patient. So volume of soup will be 154 into 250. So it will be 38500 centimeter cube. Now we can convert it into liter by dividing it by 1000. So dividing it by 1000, it will be equals to 38.5 liters of soup. So we can say that hospital has to prepare 38.5 liters of soup daily. So in this way you can complete this question. So your exercise is also completed. So it's your homework. You have to complete all the questions of this exercise and remaining questions also. So you have to complete this exercise, and on next session we will start next exercise. So thank you for watching this video, and all of you have a nice day.